You know, the weather forecast called for a beautiful sunny day here on the Sea of Galilee. The weather forecast got it wrong. We woke up this morning and suddenly the wind was blowing and it's cold and I mean it is some kind of wild day. I wouldn't want to be out on a boat, and I don't see a boat anywhere in sight out on the Sea of Galilee. And you know, to warm up for this day, although warming up frankly is the wrong term to use for this day, I opened up Matthew's Gospel and read some familiar words, but I saw a couple of words that just jumped out at me this morning. It says there, without warning, a furious storm blew up. The disciples were out on the water and they were terrified. You know, I can understand that. You wouldn't want to be out on the water on a day like this, not in a boat like they were on. Jesus was asleep on the boat. They woke him up. They were desperate for their lives. And he got up and he rebuked the wind and the waves and he said, "Be still." I guess you noticed the wind and the waves didn't be still when I said it. But as Jesus said that, everything just calmed down. And those men were amazed. They can't tell the wind and the waves to be still any more than I can. But Jesus was on that boat and he rebuked the wind and the waves and then he rebuked them for not having the faith. I tell you, if you've got Jesus in your boat, it makes a world of difference, my friend. It's not just about a storm on an unexpected storm on the Sea of Galilee. It's about unexpected storms in our lives. You better have Jesus in your boat, because days like this are bound to happen sooner or later.
Indescribable, uncontainable, you place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are uncontainable, you place the stars in the sky and you know.